In the next part of this Minecraft adventure, I continue to walk up and down the plains until I see a new house that hasn't shown up until now. And I'm sorry, it does look like a giant penis. Chat agrees with me, so I go to figure out what this house is, and I meet the person who made it.
Like, let's be real. This does look like a giant penis.
I think you're stupid and you should leave my house.
Okay.